everyone. I am called Kimbi Abigail. I am from Bamenda, northwest region of Cameroon. Memina Ade Amoya culture, Nkambe. Rimbun people come from Tikari. Tikari is in the Adamawa region of Cameroon. The only language spoken by the Rimbun man is called Limbun. In the Rimbun land, farming is not done extensively. Farming is done primarily to feed the family. And the main crops cultivated by the Rimbun, we have corn, beans, arrange potatoes, and many others. And this is done mainly by the women. The fawn or the village head doesn't die. They disappear and they are found either before or during their celebration. There are many traditional dances in the Rimbun land. We have the dong, which is the main and the only traditional dance that the Rimbun people migrated with from Tikari. There is also the military wing of the palace, that today is a dance group. They were the ones that used to fight wars for the communities. We also have Njo, and this is a female dance group, and they also come together to discuss and to discipline wayward women. The most celebrated event in the Rimbun land is marriage, and this is being contracted by the consent of the both families. A small amount of money and palm wine is being done and is being brought, and this is called dowry. If the man is wealthy enough, he can pay the bride price immediately, but if it's not, it can be done weekly, monthly, or even yearly. And bride price varies from family to family depending on the value, education, and the beauty of the lady. The main dish of the Rimbun land is fufu and jama jama, and the most thing that entertain the Rimbun people is juju. We have maro, we have so, we have nko, we have mabo, and many others. Thank you.